Well, if it isn't Charles Gunn, brother-in-law.
And meet Rondell and George.
Hi.
Greetings. About the camcorder, what do you need?
All right, I got this little neighborhood problem I promised Dan we'd look into.
This got something to do with the police cracking skulls?
Well, you know about that?
Who doesn't?
I didn't till today. Somebody could have filled me in.
You ain't been around to tell nothing to.
You been moving on up, dog? Playing demon detective with your new family?
Deluxe apartment in the sky?
When I got the call, I figured it must be Christmas or something.
Maybe I shouldn't have called at all. In fact, you know what? Y'all are free to go.
We already made a trip. Might as well go all the way.
Don't do me no favors.
I'm not. Favors for these kids. Now you got a plan, don't you?
All right, look, the plan is simple. I want you to roll the camcorder, wait for the cops to hassle us.
How do you know they will?
Because we'll be the ones walking while black. Come on.